My name is Stefan Weber. I'm the CEO of Newron Pharmaceuticals from Milan, Italy. Newron is about 25 years of development of drugs for the diseases of the central nervous system. Our first drug is already on the market, an add-on treatment in Parkinson's disease. It's licensed globally, but the real game changer is the next drug coming, that's evenamide, an innovative treatment for patients suffering from schizophrenia. We have had very exciting milestones in the last 6 to 12 months. In January this year, we reported the final results from the first ever one-year study, phase 2 study, in patients suffering from treatment-resistant schizophrenia. So those patients who will not benefit from any treatment that is available on the market. And we saw exciting results like improvement up to 1 year, doubling and tripling responder rates, 50% of patients no longer qualifying as treatment resistant after 1 year, and 25% of those patients being in remission for at least 6 months, meaning they did not show any more symptoms. That is indeed absolutely unseen of and very exciting. These results were confirmed by a phase 3, a placebo-controlled study that was run in 11 countries. The next step will be the one and only pivotal study needs to get this drug into the approval process, both in Europe and the United States. That will be a global one-year double-blind placebo-controlled study. If we look ahead for the next 6 months, I think the most exciting thing will be that we get a first partner on board. And then obviously the start of that one-year double-blind placebo-controlled landmark study in patients with treatment-resistant schizophrenia. The most important news for our shareholders is that if you compare us to the peers in that industry, and there have been very exciting news lately of Karuna being acquired by Bristol Myers Squibb for $14 billion, Cerevel being acquired by AbbVie for $8 billion. So that shows what is the potential in this market, and that's what we need to get to in the interest of our shareholders, and we are trying to do that as best as we can.